Exotic car fans, avert your eyes. A rare and very expensive Porsche 918 hybrid went up in flames at a gas station last night in Caledon, Ontario. The owner is entrepreneur Michael Wekerle, the newest member of Dragon's Den, who says gas ignited while the car was being filled. The car was worth over $1 million.